here. It has to be here. Duh.
It's only my second week at this new school, and it still sucks. None of the other kids talk to me, and I'm just like a shadow on the wall.
Way back when the dinosaurs were still around, Hurricane Katrina came and wiped out New Orleans, and then the new monsters came from the forest. And it smelled like cheese and booty.
Cheese and booty?
Cheese and booty?
Yep, cheese and booty.
And the monsters wanted to eat all the kids in the school.
But then my dad came in and took his milk.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
And the vampires ate everything until their stomachs turned into marshmallows and french fries.
And the marshmallows and french fries ate SpongeBob. And then SpongeBob turned into a zombie and ate them back, which reminds me.
The french fries turned into vampire fries. And the vampire fries face girls that taste like chicken nuggies.
What?
Hey!
We're not new girls recording, y'all. She's probably gonna show it to Miss Bridges.
No, I'm not.
Really?
She's definitely giving snitch energy, y'all.
You elf a bad one!
What? Maybe she wants to tell us a story.
Bro, you know it's gonna stink.
You mean like her forehead?
I've got a story.
Tell it after class, it better not suck.
She's not even sure.
This story better be good. I'm already in a bad mood because you spilled your lunch on me and I had to change shirts.
You know it's gonna suck.
I mean, just give her a chance.
I wouldn't bet on it.
You know it's gonna suck.
I can't wait to boo you. I literally just said it! I can't wait to boo you!
There's a ghost trap in the school. She talks to me sometimes. She's afraid and she just wants to be friends. Something scary happened to the school a long time ago.
Familiar?
Yeah, it happened to my big brother a few years ago.
Same as my big sister.
We don't talk about it that much.
Me neither.
Boo!
She talks to ghosts? Told y'all she was weird.
Corey, what are you doing in here? Get back to class.
Oh, I know the answer, Mr. B. It's 5/5.
Alright, so break's over. I gave you enough time. You should know the answer to this question. Let's see, Corey, what's the answer to number 3?
Mr. B, she doesn't know the answer. I mean, she was just playing on her phone the whole time.
Ooh!
No, I wasn't. I saw you.
But I wasn't!
You can't unsee what you already saw.
Give me your phone.
What?
Give me the phone. I see it right on the desk.
But I didn't. I wasn't playing with it.
Give it to
Someone back there was. I heard them.
Give it to me.
But I...
You'll get it back after class.
This school needs more good girls like me and less bad girls like her.
Why would
you
want to talk to Cory?
Yeah, that's
like,
true.
Also, why would
like,
ghost
you
want to talk to him?
Hey, Cory! Can I get that imaginary ghost phone number next time?
Why would a ghost even want to talk to him?
Cory is my best friend, and if I hear you pick on her again, I'm going to tell the whole class about your bladder problem.
I don't have bladder problems.
You will when I'm done with you! Ready to go, bestie?
Yeah. You're welcome.
Celebrating me, we can celebrate you. And all my friends are like dying to meet you. Like, literally, one of them ended up in the hospital because he's the coolest girl in school. Like, literally. My names are Genevieve, Angie.
Hey, Cory!
I'm getting back to class right now. Huh? Yes, of course, you know, the teacher's watching him while I'm out. I'm getting back to class.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be in your seats? Oh. I don't want to hear it. Detention.
Remember who stole my notebook?
What are you talking about? Yo, team!
Hello? You should have been nicer to me. You know I'm right.
Thank you.
Look okay. Do I smell okay? All my teeth are burnt.
Thank you for saving me.
Anytime.
We got work to do.
Get back to your seats.
No.
I'm not playing. Hey, get sit down. Hey, back up. Back up.
No.
Hey,
no,
stop.
No,
I'm going to tell your parents.
Good, you good? Mm-hmm. I missed you, bro.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disrupt you. I'm sorry.
Man, I still haven't had a class, brother!
Whoa, get!
I thought I was gonna have a heart attack. I was so scared.
I know,
scared.
Like, that was so scary. There's nothing that could get any
worse. I'm so sorry for everything. Everything.
It's okay. I'm sorry for everything, too.
You just need to know there's easier ways to make friends.
Yeah, probably.
Hey, I don't know myself, but I'm trying to get some yogurt.
You know what? Me too!